Hello and welcome. My name is Andrew Kutze, and I'm a product manager with Amazon S3. In this video, we're going to dive deep into the S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval storage class. With the rapid growth of data, we recommend an archive strategy that supports your future growth at the lowest possible storage costs. S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval is a new archive storage class that delivers the lowest cost storage for long-lived data that is rarely accessed and requires milliseconds retrieval. S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval provides the same latency and throughput performance as the S3 Standard and the S3 Standard Infrequent Access storage classes. And like S3 Standard Infrequent Access, S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval is designed for 99.9% availability and 11 nines of data durability by redundantly storing data across a minimum of 3 physically separated AWS availability zones within an AWS region. And we built S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval because customers were telling us that they were accumulating petabytes of data that needed to be stored indefinitely, such as medical records and news broadcasting content, where that data must be highly available and immediately accessible, but is really only accessed a few times a year. Let's take, for example, user-generated content like videos and photos that we share with our friends and family. That content is frequently accessed right after we upload it, but becomes infrequently accessed a few weeks or perhaps even a few days later. Another example is a typical medical imaging workload. When an X-ray or a CT study is generated, it's typically frequently accessed for a short period of time by the radiologist, the practicing physician, and technicians. After a period of time, that X-ray or CT study is likely rarely ever accessed again, perhaps for a patient visit or in the event that a radiologist needs to review a patient's prior history, but it must be immediately accessible when requested. In evaluating when you should use S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval, there are 2 factors to consider. The first is the frequency of access, and the second is the duration of storage. S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval is the ideal storage class if you access data once per quarter. This is because although the storage price is lower than S3 Standard Infrequent Access, the cost to access data is slightly higher, meaning that there's a break-even point, where if you're storing data that is accessed frequently enough, it makes sense to keep that in S3 Standard Infrequent Access, or perhaps even an S3 Standard. Additionally, S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval has a minimum storage duration of 90 days. So let's say you upload a file that you expect to delete within 90 days. We recommend that you choose the S3 Standard or the S3 Standard Infrequent Access storage classes. Keep in mind that S3 Standard Infrequent Access has a minimum storage duration of 30 days. It's really easy to get started with S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval. You can upload data directly to the storage class, or you can set lifecycle policies to transition objects from S3 Standard or S3 Standard Infrequent Access to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval. To upload data directly to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval, you can specify glacier_IR in the put API request header to write objects directly to the storage class. Customers should upload directly to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval if they know that their data is rarely accessed right at ingest. You can also use S3 lifecycle policies to move data with predictable access patterns to lower cost storage classes over time. Lifecycle policies are rules you can set up to move objects to another storage class after a given number of days. These rules are based on the creation date of the object and can be filtered to apply to the whole bucket, prefix, or a set of tagged objects. In summary, the S3 Glacier storage classes are purpose-built for data archiving, providing you with the highest performing as well as lowest cost archive storage in the cloud. To recap, the S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval storage class delivers the fastest access to archive storage. In addition to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval, you can use S3 Glacier Flexible Retrieval, which provides the most retrieval flexibility, and S3 Glacier Deep Archive, which delivers the lowest cost storage in the cloud. Thank you for watching this video on the S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval storage class. You can get started with S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval today in the S3 console.